What you see on this graph is a system of linear equations. You can see that these lines intersect at the point -1, 3. The solution for a system of linear equations is the point where the two lines intersect. So the solution for y equals 2x plus 5 and y equals -3x is the point -1, 3.